Hey, Tamika, Peyton Manning here. Just want to congratulate you on your unbelievable career, your continued excellence year after year. It's truly amazing, and I want to compliment you for that. It's not a surprise to me, nor should it be to anybody, of all your success based on being a University of Tennessee graduate. So everybody expected great things from you coming out of Big Orange Country. But seriously, I'm proud to call you a friend. I've enjoyed watching your career, as I know many people have, and congratulations on all you've accomplished. Great job.
Tamika's been dedicated in everything she does, both on and off her court. I was privileged, and it was an honor to have been her teammate. More so, I think, than being her teammate is just having her be a friend. And I feel like we've had that lifelong friendship now that we've played together. It's an honor to win a championship with her in 2012. And I wish her nothing but success. I know she's going to do great things, and I thank her for the things that she's already done in the past and also in the future, things that she does around Indianapolis. I'm extremely grateful for her contributions in Indianapolis, and I wish her nothing but continued greatness.
One word that comes to mind when thinking about Tamika Catchings is catalyst. She brings about excellence and a standard of excellence with everything she does. Her passion, her spirit, her vision, her faith, all of that inspires everybody to be great, and you can see that with everything that she's been a part of, from the court to the community. And I just want to thank Tamika for being a huge part in my life and inspiring greatness within me. And congratulations on a great career, and I know you're going to be out there achieving much more after this.
We've had so many battles against each other. We've also been teammates with the USA team. Best of luck on your next journey.
Tamika, from the first time I ever saw her play, till now, having the chance to coach her, is relentless in her approach to the game of basketball and to winning and to competing. There is nothing that she won't do to help her teammates and help her team. And I've been a big fan, you know, of Tamika since she was in high school. I was a big fan of hers when she was at the University of Tennessee. And enjoyed watching Tamika play in the WNBA. And I really, really enjoyed having the opportunity to coach her with USA Basketball. She's everything that you would want in your program, and she's everything that you would want representing your country as a person and as a player. So having said that, I know this is the last summer that Tamika is going to be playing, and I know I'm going to see her a lot, and I think people are going to miss what she brings, and she's an icon in the league, and I want to congratulate Tamika on just an incredible, incredible career, and more importantly, what she's meant to the community in Indianapolis.
Tamika, when I think of our USA basketball experience, I actually do not think of the gold medals, which, you know, are kind of nice. But I remember being in China, 2002, both our first times on the national team, and all we wanted to do was find cheap DVDs and hit up McDonald's, and it seemed like we were just always waiting in the lobby for Tari Phillips. I know you know what I'm talking about.
I just have to say thank you for every single thing you've done for the league and inspiring me every day.
Tamika, thank you for everything you've done, not only for this state and this community, but for all basketball. You're enjoyed to watch, and you brought it every night. Thank you for your effort, and good luck to you.
Good luck with everything, Tamika.
Tamika, congratulations. We've known each other for a very, very long time. As kids growing up and running around Italy, running around the streets of Rome, who would have thought that we both had the careers that we have had? And I am extremely proud of you, one of the all-time greatest players. And make sure you enjoy retirement. Kick back, relax, and after you bring home another gold medal, of course. So many blessings and much love to you.
Tamika, congratulations on an outstanding career. You always brought out the best, not only in your teammates, but I think in your competition. By the way you played the game, with your passion, your energy, and your heart. You always wore your heart on your sleeve, and I just have the utmost respect for you, and I know life after basketball is just going to get better, and I wish you all the luck and success. I know you'll be great at whatever you choose to do. So congratulations and enjoy the next phase.
Tamika, you have had an incredible impact on our game. From your high school championship days, your time at the University of Tennessee, your 3 Olympic gold medals, the leading our Fever to a WNBA championships, it's just amazing what you've accomplished. But more than anything, we are so proud of the commitment that you have made to the Indianapolis area and your community. You've done an incredible job of being a tremendous role model for the youth of our community. Thank you so much for all you've given us, and congratulations.
Tamika, wow, this is amazing to think about your entire career. I just want to say thank you for the impact that you've made in my life personally and for the league and as a whole. You've just been an awesome role model, someone that plays with so much passion, and I felt it was okay to wear knee pads because of you. Thank you.
First, I would like to say thank you. Thank you, Catch, for your approach to the game. Thank you for your friendship. Thank you for your community service. Thank you for being an ambassador for our wonderful game. And secondly, I want to say congratulations. Congratulations on a successful, awesome career, just from college to the WNBA to professionally. You have been my favorite, my most favorite player of all time because of the way you play the game, the way you help so many people. So I thank you, and I love you, girl.
Congratulations, Catch, on an amazing career. I just want to thank you for everything you've done for the game and making everybody feel as special as they can when they come to town.
Tamika, congratulations on your career in the WNBA. You have set a high standard that all of us should try to meet in regards to being the type of player and competitor, winner, champion, and most importantly, the type of person that you are and how you've represented your organization and how you've impacted your community. Best of luck in the future, and everything that you're involved in down the road I know will be highly successful.
Tamika, I cannot believe this is your final season. I remember 5 years ago you said it was going to be your final season. So I'm hoping you'll play another 5 years since you're saying this is your final season. But really, it's not going to be the same without you. And I just appreciate being able to play around someone like you and just feeling your energy. Hopefully that energy will, you know, cloud all of us and we can pass on the legacy that you left. So we love you, we appreciate you, and thank you for everything you've done for the WNBA and for me personally.
I just want to say, Catch, thank you for everything you've done to promote this league and this game that we all care about so much. Congratulations on a successful career.
From my mom and I, Catch, congrats on your career.
Even if you're not her teammate, even if you don't play on the same team with Tamika, she will reach out to you. She wants everybody to be the best, and she wants to leave that legacy, and she's doing it. Just her reaching out to me, talking to me here with USA, helping me through all the USA camps and everything, I have to say that she is one of the best leaders.
Congratulations, Tamika. I love you, big sis. You meant so much to me, so much to this city, to the organization. It's the reason why I changed my number, because you was putting too much pressure on me wearing that 24. But I'm so happy for you. I know life after basketball is going to be phenomenal, and we all love you here.
I would like to tell you, Tamika, congratulations on such a wonderful legacy you're leaving behind. I'm so proud of you. I know I'm younger than you, but I'm very proud of you, and I'm very honored to have got to know you as a player, but most importantly, as a person. We love you. I'd like to tell you, Tamika, congratulations on such a wonderful legacy you're leaving behind. I'm so proud of you. I know I'm younger than you, but I'm very proud of you, and I'm very honored to have got to know you as a player, but most importantly, as a person. We love you.
Mika, if one word was sufficient to describe you, I'd give one, but there isn't. You're one of the finest people that I've ever known. Your heart knows no bounds, and your work ethic is second to none. I love you with all my heart. Congratulations on a fabulous career, and the best is yet to come.
Catch, thank you for all the years, a lot of hard work. Competed against you, played with you, learned a lot from you, so thank you for what you've done for the game, for all of us. Keep working hard, good luck in whatever is next. I know you'll be great. You've given us a great example. Keep working and keep going. So just thank you for all the great memories.
idolized Ketch growing up. I feel like in a way I followed in her footsteps and wanting to be like her. At Tennessee, I heard her name a million times. Coach Summit referenced her and her effort and her tenacity.
This is Tamika Catching, take one.
Number 24, Tamika Catching.
She was around when I was in high school, I was watching her, and I was just so amazed with her poise, her attitude.
Growing up in Indiana, I used to make the trip down, my mom and I, to go see the Fever play just so I could watch Catch play.
Catch to the rack, that was muscle at its prime.
I wore knee pads because Tamika Catchings wore knee pads. I got to watch her when I was coming up. She's a role model.
I've loved playing against her. She's so competitive. She's never stopped for a minute.
That aggression, that passion, that competitiveness is very unique and it's really hard to find. She's able to do it for a long time and all of us follow her.
You look at her career, and I know people are going to talk about, you know, her winning and the way she played, but more than anything, she really has had an impact with her game, but also off the court as well. I think she's just set the bar for all of us.
I love Kat. She's just the most amazing person I've ever met, and she's constantly giving back and impacting so many people.
If you want a role model, Tamika Catchings has been terrific.
When I think of Tamika, someone who represents the game, she's definitely going to be missed.
I would say I like looking at people and trying to emulate just a little bit of that. So every time I watch you, every time I'm around you, I just hope I can just take a little bit of your ferocity away. Because I know that's the winning edge in life and on the court. That's serious.